Know all about the Telly world by subscribing to Telly Chuckers YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to our new videos.
Hi guys, so this is the second and I would say the last chat for the evening. And you know, as it's the season of reruns, there is one such show that I'm hoping that I can see a rerun of, and that is Dil Dosti Dance. Well, it was one of my favorite shows, and you know, there were a lot many youth के कपल्स दैट वी सॉ, अलॉट मेनी फन, मस्ती, डांस हमने जो इन्जॉय किया, हमें इतने सारे पॉपुलर कपल्स मिले हैं, इतने सारे अमेजिंग एक्टर्स मिले हैं, लेकिन उनमें से एक ऐसे एक्टर हैं जो अभी हमें ज्वाइन करने वाले हैं, दैट इज कुंवर अमर. सो लेट्स सी वेयर अमर इज. एंड ऑल्सो आई होप यू गाइज आर रेडी विद योर बंच ऑफ फन क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज आई हैव माई बंच ऑफ फन क्वेश्चन फॉर हिम. अमर, इफ यू आर देयर एंड इफ यू आर लिसनिंग टू अस, प्लीज सेंड अस अ हाय सो दैट आई कैन ज्वाइन यू विद योर फैंस एंड वी कैन गेट दिस थिंग रोलिंग. Hi.
Hi, what's up? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good, yeah. Really good.
Your fans are pretty much excited, you know, to see you. D3 gang is again and again pinging. Say hi.
Wow.
Say
hi. They are wonderful. They are just amazing.
Like one of them was asking, मेरा केक मिला था उनको क्या कि नहीं?
केक तो नहीं मिला था. मैंने actually inform किया था. तो वो पहुंच नहीं पाया. I think quarantine का reason होगा.
So then, see, they love, they still want, but how are you, by the way? You know, before I start all the question answers, how are you, by the way?
I'm really good, yaar. I'm just doing a lot of housework, cooking a lot of different things, spending more time with myself and figuring out what more I can do, spending a lot of time with my dog, and yeah, couple of things.
So you just said that you're doing a lot of housework, you know, cleaning ho gaya, shayad maybe kaam ghar ka ho gaya.
Yes.
तो कभी ऐसा कुछ है कि आपने वो हाउस वर्क करते करते ये इन्वेंटेड सम डांस स्टेप और समथिंग?
सो दैट आई हैव बीन डूइंग ऑल माय लाइफ. नाउ आई जस्ट फोकस ऑन व्हाट आई एम डूइंग. लाइक आई लव टू कुक न्यू थिंग्स. लाइक टुडे आई एम ट्राइंग सम टर्किश स्टाइल फूड. सो या आई एम जस्ट डूइंग दोस थिंग्स.
Are you inviting us on dinners anytime soon, Aman?
Yes, yes, please. Any day you guys want, you're welcome to be here. And yes, please come.
Okay, your fans have a lot of questions and they want to know ki now and that you have talked about your quarantine routine, they want us to want you to tell us ki how exactly is your routine the whole day like?
Okay, so I was watching a lot of web content. I think बहुत सारे लोग यही कर रहे हैं. सो आई वॉज वॉचिंग दैट एंड सो मोस्टली इट्स हैपनिंग बींग वॉचिंग. सो आई एम स्लीपिंग क्वाइट लेट. सो वेकिंग अप ऑल्सो लेट. एंड देन आई गेट इन टू माई कुकिंग बिकॉज आई लव कुकिंग एंड कुकिंग इज मस्ट नाउ. तो आई गेट इन टू माई कुकिंग एंड देन क्लीनिंग द हाउस, टेकिंग माई डॉग फॉर अ वॉक. देन I watch a lot of content on YouTube also because I am planning to create some content based things for my Instagram IGTV so that I can people can get more of me and they can see more work. As now there is no show happening, there's no shoot going on, so if we can create something for them, so that's happening. Apart from that, some dance work is also happening. We are planning to create some dance videos for them. So that is happening.
Okay.
Apart from that, I got just interest in guitar, so I'm trying to learn guitar, but it's very difficult. You need a lot of patience for that. So yeah, couple of things.
Okay, so you know, while you were just counting what all you are doing, so the fans are desperately wanting to know ki jab itne sare shows ka rerun ho raha hai, itne sare shows ka wapas aa rahe hain, to kya is there a possibility to get D3 also back on screen?
I don't know. I mean, that's not in our hand. We would love to. And that's why we started this skit thing on our Instagram platform, where we just launched the first D3 skit. And the second is almost ready. And it will be released, I think, in a couple of days. So there's a good news for fans that they get to see more of us as they really love D3. So we're going to give it to them. Ho raha hai. D3 का वापस आना किसी चैनल पे, इट्स नॉट इन आवर हैंड. एज आई सेड, इट्स ऑल इन द हैंड्स ऑफ चैनल्स एंड फैंस हैव बीन रिक्वेस्टिंग देम, ट्वीटिंग देम, मेलिंग देम, बट इट्स देयर ओन डिसीजन दैट दे वांट टू डू इट और नॉट. So I can't say anything about it. But yes, DID is back. So that is a great thing for people to watch.
But then I think, if I'm not wrong, please correct me. You started your journey from DID and now yes. you're going to be back as a host on DID. Wo feeling bahut surreal thi to nahi hai andar?
Actually, मैंने ना कभी भी मेरा सीजन टेलीकास्ट होते हुए देखा नहीं था. लाइक वेन वी आर डूइंग द शो, वी वर जस्ट डूइंग द शो एंड उसके बाद वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड वर्किंग. सो मैंने कभी भी मेरा जो शो है वो सीक्वेंस में नहीं देखा था कि कैसा टेलीकास्ट होता है, कैसे एपिसोड्स होते हैं. सो वेन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड वॉज कमिंग एंड आई वॉज वॉचिंग इट, आई वॉज सो नॉस्टैल्जिक एंड मुझे इतनी घबराहट हो रही थी. आई वॉज सो नर्वस एज इफ मेरा कॉम्पिटिशन अभी चल रहा है और मेरा नंबर आने वाला है. मेरे अंदर इतनी नर्वसनेस हो रही थी. So it was such a nostalgic moment. I could see all my friends, top 100 people, the people that now we are not in touch, but I could remember their face and things that had happened 10 years back. It was very nostalgic. And I think it's a great gift from ZTV that they've started Dancing the Dance.
Okay, so you know what, Kumar, I'm sure in this journey, because you know, acting, aapka dancing, singing, aise professions hain jisme aise karke aapko success nahi milti hai. There's a lot of struggle. So
yes.
has it ever happened that in this whole journey you felt like nahi yaar kuch kami reh rahi hai ab main kya karu? Kabhi wo kehte na, you might have felt low or something, and if you did, what was the motivation?
Bahut baar hota hai yaar, bahut baar you start to feel like at times you feel like you can't do it, or you feel like you are not made for this, or at times you just don't get anything in your brain ki yaar ho kya raha hai, you know. Bahut baar hota hai, sabke sath hota hai, not only me or any one, but सबके साथ होता है. It's just that this is how it is. It's a career where you have a lot of ups and a lot of downs, and you have to just keep on going. There is no magical formula that you will apply and then suddenly overnight you will become successful and everything start to work. But my motivation is always been my dreams. Like when I started as a dancer, I really wanted to prove the world that dancing is no time pass and it's a serious career. So that was my motivation. Now my motivation is more to prove myself that I am capable of doing more and I can achieve more things. So all my dreams is actually my motivation. They keep on motivating me and they keep on pushing me to make them real.
Okay, fans, ये भी जानना चाह रहे हैं कि that you know अब पता नहीं कब आप लोग वापस same show में नजर आएं, लेकिन उनको आपकी और शक्ति की bonding बहुत पसंद आई थी.
Yes.
So any chance कि आप और शक्ति किसी और dance musical show में दिखें या फिर co-host करते हुए दिखाई दें?
I don't know, yaar. I mean, I would love to, because of course Shakti has been a great partner. She has always been my dance partner and she's been my actress also in my show. I would love to, and I'm sure she would love to. But अब पता नहीं है ये सब इसके बाद में इंडस्ट्री शुरू होने के बाद क्या होगा क्या नहीं होगा. We have also asked her to for the D3 skit. According to her availability, she will inform us if she can do it or not do it. But yeah, we are pushing ourselves and making whatever we can for the public. I would love to any day work with her again, given a chance. But I don't know when it's going to happen.
And what about Drushika and Shantanu? Because unka jodi bhi aisa hai jo fans ko bahut pasand aaya hai. So any chance to maybe do a show or co-host with Shantanu or something of that sort?
I don't know, yaar. As I said, right now everything is so.
But would you want to?
I would love to. Why not? They have been my buddies. Shantanu is like my buddy. He's like a younger brother to me. Rushika is like a sweetheart. Wo bahut hi pyari si bachchi hai hamari. I would love to work with all of them any day, any given point. I would love to work with them. I hope with this effort of jo hum log bana rahe D3 ka skit, people will watch it because the response is great. If some channel, somebody wants to start a new thing watching this, it would be great and we would love to do it. But as I said, it's so uncertain right now looking at the current scenario that I cannot say anything about it.
But any favorite memory of these three people with you? Because I'm sure you've had a lot of BTS moments with them.
a lot. I remember with Shantanu, I was shooting my first breakup scene when Kriya left. And that was my first emotional scene. Basketball ka court tha and I was playing. And he was supposed to play with me. and he was supposed to throw the basketball to the basket, and I was supposed to cry, and he was supposed to look at me. But apparently, he threw the ball towards the basket. It hit the board and it hit back on my forehead, and I had no idea. I was on my emotion, crying, and boom, and I'm like, what? What just happened? My world was like shaken completely. And he was like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. And it was so funny because I had to be in character and I had to be all emotional, but everyone started laughing, including myself. So,
okay.
Yeah, it was so funny. With Rushika, I remember her first day on D3 set. So she used to be a huge fan of DID. She had really loved me in the show. So she, when she came, she looked at everyone and then she looked at me and she like, Amar sir. I said, Amar sir, I need help. I'm so scared. She was such a baby. She was like shivering and all. I had to really make her understand, make her calm. It's okay. Everything will be fine. Everything is going to be good. So wo, din tha uska pehla wala, that was so amazing. और शक्ति के साथ तो बहुत सारी मेमोरीज हैं, चाहे वो डीआईडी की मेमोरीज हो, D3 की मेमोरी हो, D3 के अलावा मेमोरीज हो, बहुत मेमोरीज हैं. हमारे जितने भी डांस है, जब हमने दोबारा खुदा जाने किया था, दैट वाज एन अमेजिंग मेमोरी. ऑल द डांसेस दैट आई हैव परफॉर्म विद हर हैज बीन स्पेशल. सो उसके साथ तो बहुत सारी है.
अच्छा, आप डीआईडी की बात कर रहे हो और आप डीआईडी में वापस जब दिखेंगे तो आपको लग रहा है जब आप स्टेज पे वापस कदम रखेंगे, सो एट एवरी गिवन पॉइंट या मेबी इन ऑलमोस्ट एवरी एपिसोड वी विल फाइंड यू गोइंग डाउन द मेमोरी लेन एंड बीइंग दैट नॉस्टैल्जिक वाला रिएक्शन ऑन योर फेस.
एज आई सेड, आई वाज वाचिंग द ऑडिशन ओनली, आई ऑलरेडी वेंट 10 इयर्स बैक इन दैट एरा एंड आई वाज सो नॉस्टैल्जिक. जब पहला परफॉर्मेंस ऑन स्टेज आएगा, आई विल बी सिटिंग एट माय होम एंड आई विल बी वाचिंग ईच एंड एवरी एपिसोड. दैट्स अ गारंटी, बिकॉज़ it's just going to travel us back to that time. And I was talking to Dharmesh, I was talking to Bhavna and other people, and everyone was so happy. They're like, these were such a wonderful days, and we all used to look so different, we used to talk so differently. It was amazing, and I'm so excited for DID right now.
But will it be right to say that if given a time machine and if you get to travel in some time or maybe era, so will you want to travel in DID or would you like to go back to D3?
That's a very difficult question to answer, to be very honest, because DID was definitely one, when you say now, a dancer always crave to perform on stage, and when you get training like this, when you get stage like this, you never want to stop performing. We always wanted to just perform. And after that, I never thought that I will get anything which will make me as satisfying as DID was making me feel. So when I got D3 and started working and it became so good, it was something that I really wanted to do it again. And given a chance, I would love to go to both the things and do it again.
Okay, so you know what? I have a very fun thing for you because I'm sure you've had a lot of memories with your D3 cast and Shantanu, Roshita and Shakti being the main. So, you know, this is like an invisible thing, na? Truth serum for you. So I want you to give one truth serum each to the three of them. And I want you to ask them one funny question that you think they may or may not want to answer. So wo kaun sa ho?
Okay. A serum, like do you have an option or do I have to name?
No, this is like a truth serum and you are giving this truth serum to Shantanu, Rushika and Shakti.
Okay.
And you have to ask them a funny question. जिसके चांसेस है दैट दे माइट और माइट नॉट आंसर.
ओके, सो आई वुड लव टू गिव द ट्रूथ सीरम फर्स्ट टू शक्ति एंड आस्क हर दैट अबाउट हर रिलेशनशिप स्टेटस एंड अबाउट द नेम ऑफ हर बॉयफ्रेंड व्हिच आई एम श्योर शी वोंट लाइक टू आंसर एज इट्स अ डीप सीक्रेट नो वन नोज. विद रुशिका आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क दैट when will you become an adult, because she is still a kid, she is such a bachchi. I am like, what is going on in your head? If you see her pictures, if anybody XYZ who doesn't know who Rushika and see her picture, they'll be like, are a pretty girl, good looking girl, such a modern girl. When you talk to her, she is a bachchi, like a 5 saal ka bachchi she is, and that's adorable about her. With Shantanu, I would again ask her ki during all this D3 period and after that, in all these years, who was your crush? Where were you involved and what were you doing? Because no one knows that. So, yeah.
Okay. So, now when you have asked these questions to them, aapke fans bhi janna cha rahe hain ki kya aap taken hai ki aap single hai?
Man, I'm available for everyone who wants to love me. And I am taken for everyone who just don't want me.
No, because they have very evidently written that, you know, what is the status with Charlie Amar? So that's exactly the question I'm asking.
Everything is good, yeah. I mean, I have stopped talking about my personal relationship pretty long in media because I really never liked my personal life to be shared because there is a term given to this life called personal, you know.
Yes.
And it is given because it's personal. So it should be like that, whether I am with someone, whether I'm not with someone. Yes, if I get married, I will, of course, be public about it. If I'm engaged, I'll be public about it. But keep on talking about this couple thing, romantic thing, and then ye karo, then Valentine's Day, pe wo karo, then ye kyun nahi kiya, wo kyun nahi kiya, picture kyun nahi. It's just, I'm just happy with, and my focus also right now is on completely on my dreams. And I don't want to disturb that focus. I don't want fans to think about other things. And I just want to entertain them with my work. I want to focus on my dreams. And that's it. And everything is good with Charlie. We have just done a live session also for fans 2 days back. So with that, only people can understand that things are pretty good about between us. But yeah, about this talking things, I'm just not deal with it.
Perfect. No issues. They also want to know, what is that one line jo Amar bahut zyada bol dete hain, unintentionally or maybe intentionally?
One line.
एक झूठ जो आप बहुत ही ऐसे
झूठ
या एक झूठ जो आप बहुत रेगुलरली बोल देते हैं अमर.
Okay, so I have learned this in last 1.5-2 years. I'll be very honest. I have learned this craft of just being nice to everyone because I have always been a person who likes to tell the truth. If you are not doing good, I will tell you you're not doing good. If you are wrong, I will tell you you're wrong on your face. Okay.
Yeah.
It had harmed me really bad in my life. And I've realized that in living in this industry, you cannot be so honest. You just keep your opinion to yourself. That's about it. So yeah, I've learned this to keep my opinion to myself and not tell people the truth.
For this craft that you've learned?
It takes, trust me, it takes years and years of bad bad memories and bad things will happen to you, then only you will learn. So it's better you learn it without this, and just, it's not about lying, but it's just about keeping your mouth shut.
Like,
just
I am
don't give your opinion.
Too blunt for people, so I need to learn the craft that you are talking about. So
I have, as I said, in my 10 years of professional career, I have learned this craft in last 2 years. So imagine 8 years I did it and I suffered because of that. I just wanted to do good to people. You know, I was fighting for people. If something is happening wrong with someone, I will fight for that person. But at the end, you realize that no one will stand for you. There are.
Exactly.
One person in out of 100 who will do the same for you. Otherwise, in this industry, nobody wants to do this to you. So it's better you just keep your mouth shut and keep your opinion to yourself. That's it. You don't have to lie, but just keep your opinion to yourself.
I keep it in the mind. Okay.
Please
so
keep
one
it.
Line that you say a lot of times, wo kaun si hogi?
Line?
Yeah.
Like a line.
Loves ya ek line jo aap bahut zyada regularly bolte hain.
यार अभी ध्यान ही नहीं आ रहा, अगर आएगा तो मैं पक्का आंसर करूंगा.
नहीं जैसे आई हैव द हैबिट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स बी टेलिंग समथिंग लाइक अच्छा तो पता क्या हुआ, अच्छा फिर पता क्या हुआ.
ओ लाइक दैट
या
ओ ओके ओके
दैट यू कीप रेफरिंग
पता है क्या आई कीप ऑन सेइंग पता है क्या ये हो रहा
okay.
पता है क्या लाइक दैट
ओके. फैंस ये भी जानना चाहते हैं कि इफ गिवन अ चांस एंड इफ वी वुड हैव टू स्पेंड वन डे विद अमर इन हिज लाइफ, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स दैट वी विल एक्चुअली सी यू डूइंग एंड 3 places इन मुंबई दैट यू वुड टेक अस आउट टू, दैट्स योर फेवरेट.
ओके सो आई लव फीडिंग पीपल, मुझे ना लोगों को खाना खिलाना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. सो यू विल बी सीइंग मी कुकिंग फॉर यू गाइस, वी डेफिनेटली कुक व्हाटएवर यू लाइक. and I would give you a great treat. Three places that I would like to take you is there is recently one of my favorite places in Bombay is there is a restaurant on the ship on Bandra Worli ceiling, if you have seen it. It's a ship and they have converted that into a restaurant where you can go on the ship. Yeah, you can go on the ship and the ship sails under the ceiling. Wow. It is a view that every Mumbaiker should experience once. I could not believe my eyes when I went there once and I was like, what? Bombay can look like that? It was so beautiful. I could not believe I'm in India. Forget about Bombay. It was so beautiful. So that's the one view I would want every Mumbaiker to just experience this. Apart from that, I would love to take you to any of a trekking place nearby, like maybe Lonavala, Khandala or Mathuran or anywhere, because I just love nature. I would love to take you there. And third place would be it won't be a place, but I would like to hire a boat and make you travel from India Gate to all the way to seeing the city and going to Juhu Beach and taking you from the Mud Island to back. So I would love to show you this way the city.
But I think I need to convince my editor now for a day out with you because I would want to shoot that entirely.
Please, it's amazing. You must experience this. It's beautiful.
Surely. Okay, so they also want to know that now you're going to be a host in a reality show for that matter. But if given the chance, would you want to do a reality show called Big Boss?
Okay, so people have asked me this a lot of time. Big Boss is something that scares me up a lot. Okay. I have been to the meetings for the show with the creatives and the channel a couple of times. It just scares me up so much. I feel it takes a very different mind frame to be in that show. Because kya hota hai na, mujhe aisa lagta hai ki I personally don't want to reveal every side of me to public. Also the side which even I am not aware of. Maybe वहाँ पे जाकर मुझे खुद का ही मेरा कोई ऐसा साइड दिख जाए जो बहुत ही खतरनाक या बहुत ही अगली हो, you know? And I'm scared to show that side to the public because it is not a very comfortable thing for me. I am very happy that इस सीजन के बिग बॉस के लोगों ने फिर भी काफी फेम पा लिया और काफी पॉपुलर हो गए, बट मैंने हर साल देखा है लोग जाते हैं वो करते हैं और मैं उसके बाद उन्हें बहुत ज्यादा कुछ ऐसा करते हुए नहीं देखता हूँ. They do, like they were doing work and they are still doing work, but it's not that the life suddenly changed so much. Of course, the Big Boss is a very big platform. You're seeing in the every house every day. But agar aap kuch nahi karoge, to bhi aapko pasand nahi karenge aur aapko bahar kar denge. Aur agar aap kuch karoge, to pata nahi us kuch karne ki wajah se aapka kya kya side bahar aayega. And I'm really scared of that because I'm a very calm person in general. But when I get pissed, I have no control. So that side I don't want to reveal.
Okay. So on the same note, I'm sure Amar, आपके पास बहुत बड़ी ऐसा हुआ होगा कि fans message करते होंगे कि that you know we follow you, we admire you, you know we want to meet you. But कोई ऐसे Bollywood दिग्गज जिनको आप follow करते हैं और आप उनको मिलने की इच्छा रखते हैं, तो वो कौन होंगे?
मेरे सालों से एक ही हैं, वो हैं मिस्टर अमिताभ बच्चन. मैं उनसे मिल चुका हूँ 2-3 बार during the show. But I have a dream that मैं मेरी life में ऐसा कुछ करूँ या मुझे ऐसा एक मौका मिल जाए कि मुझे उनके साथ काम करने का, like one-on-one काम करने का मौका मिले और वो मुझे नाम से जाने. अगर मैं उनके सामने जाऊँ तो वो मेरा नाम जाने. मैं ये मेरा ड्रीम है मेरी लाइफ का. आई रियली वॉन्ट टू रिक्वेस्ट गॉड कि मुझे उस लायक बनाए कि हाँ मैं उनके साथ लाइफ में एक बार काम करता.
I'm sure that will happen soon for you. Also, fans ki ek request hai, rather two requests hai. One that they want, if you can shave off your beard because they prefer you without the beard. And the second one, they want you to come on a live chat fun session with your Deepika gang, all of them okay. together one by one, so that you know they get to interact with all of you as one, like you know, as compiled one. So
we would love to. We would love to, but as you know, it's quarantine time and we can't step out of the house. So practically, that's not possible. But yeah, after that, we would try ki hum log sab ek jagah ho aur hum ek live session kare. the second request was beard. तो बहुत सारे मेरे fans हैं जिन्होंने, मैंने पहले भी पूछा था क्योंकि मेरे एक project के लिए मैंने बहुत बड़ी beard करी थी, फिर मैंने उसको cut किया और मैंने बहुत बार पूछा भी थे, everyone said no, don't shave your beard. So I am also in this dilemma. I don't mind shaving it off. But I am also in this dilemma कि करूँ या नहीं करूँ, करूँ या नहीं करूँ.
Right now also मतलब convey दिया message ना तो वापस शुरू हो गया, कुछ कह रहे करो, कुछ कह रहे मत करो.
Exactly. You won't even believe I'm so crazy. I feel like just chopping off all my hair sitting at home. Like I just want to do that. But I can't do it, I know, because I can't do that. But yeah, these things comes in my head. I just want to do it. Like for the fun.
What the fun? Isn't that fun? Come on.
It's just a kind of look that I have never experienced, and I never saw myself being really short hair, almost like bald. So I want to see how I'm gonna look. So it's just a thing running in my head that this is the right time. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
App, you just put your picture, and you can see the different kind of haircuts that are gonna suit you. You don't need to chop them off.
It's just, I don't know. It's just in me. I
good luck with that one then. Okay. आखिरी में फैंस को कुछ कहना चाहेंगे कि वो कितना एक्साइटमेंट रखें आपको DID में देखने के लिए, एंड आल्सो एनीथिंग इन रिगार्ड्स टू द क्वारंटाइन डेज एंड मेबी यू नो बीइंग द लॉकडाउन फेज एंड एवरीथिंग.
पहली बात तो आई वुड लव टू से थैंक यू सो मच टू एवरीवन एंड आई लव यू ईच, यू नो दैट. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, या DID इज बैक एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू वॉच इट. आई होप यू ऑल आर गोना वॉच इट, बिकॉज़ वैसे भी कुछ करने को है नहीं और ये शो बहुत 10 सालों के बाद वापस आ रहा है. आई एम श्योर आप सबकी मेमोरीज है उसके साथ में उसको, सो यू डू वॉच इट. एंड D3 का नया स्किट रेडी हो गया है, वी आर ब्रिंगिंग अनदर स्किट फॉर यू मे बी दिस वीक ओनली, एंड उसके बाद और स्किट्स रेडी होंगे. सो दैट इज अनदर गुड न्यूज फॉर यू गाइस अबाउट द क्वारंटाइन एंड द थिंग्स गोइंग ऑन. कल अनाउंसमेंट होगा लॉकडाउन का क्या होने वाला है. मोस्टली हम सबको पता है कि शायद एक्सटेंड होने वाला है पीरियड. So I just want to say, you know, अभी न्यूज आप खोलोगे ना तो बहुत ज्यादा हेट्रेड आ रहा है न्यूज में. कल मैंने देखा था पंजाब में किसी ने किसी पुलिस वाले का हाथ काट दिया. that was really upsetting. पूरे टाइम ये मरकस और नो मुस्लिम कॉम की न्यूज चलाते रहते हैं saying that they are wrong. It's okay. I mean, maybe they are uneducated और उनसे गलती हो गई, but उसको दिन भर खींचते रहना, दिन भर दिखाते रहना, हर इंडियन के दिमाग में एक नफरत पैदा करना इज रिडिक्यूलस. आई मीन वी ऑल मेड मिस्टेक्स, जिनसे मिस्टेक्स होना थी हो गए, उनको उसके लिए पनिशमेंट भी मिला है, यू नो. बट एज इंडियन इज आवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू मूव ऑन एंड हेल्प ईच अदर मूविंग ऑन, यू नो. वी कैन नॉट बी स्टक राइट नाउ इन दिस सिचुएशन. हेट्रेड इज द लास्ट थिंग वी वॉन्ट, जिसकी वजह से किसी भी तरह का कम्युनल राइट हो जाए या लोग उससे नफरत करें, ये नहीं चाहिए. इस मौके का फायदा उठा के बहुत सारे लोग पुराने वीडियोस निकाल करके बदनाम कर रहे हैं, यू नो. देन देयर आर लॉट ऑफ, यस ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर गाइस हु आई सॉ टिकटॉक पे वीडियोस बना रहे थे स्टूपिड से, जिन्होंने जिनकी वजह से ये और प्रोवोक हो गया बिकॉज दे वर मेकिंग स्टूपिड वीडियोस. सो ये दोनों तरफ से हो रहा है एंड इट विल हैपन बिकॉज हमारा कंट्री ऐसा है कि इतने लोग हैं कि आप नहीं रोक पाओगे. वॉट वी कैन डू इज वी कैन कीप आर सेल्फ पॉजिटिव. We can just not get affected by these things. We just need to be careful. The government is doing its job. The police is doing its job. We need to do our job as citizens. Be at home. Help the police to not suffer. The doctors to not suffer. हम हमारे घर में रहें. I am very sure कि सिर्फ बहुत गरीब लोगों को छोड़ करके ना हमारे इंडिया का एक लिविंग स्टाइल का ट्रेंड है कि हम हर कोई महीने भर का राशन तो घर में भर के रखता ही है. ये मम्मियों के जमाने से होता आ रहा है. So stepping out saying this घर में खाना नहीं है, stupid. मैं मान ही नहीं सकता. हर किसी के घर में महीने भर का सामान तो होता ही है. अब आपको अगर लग्जरी, exactly, you if you want to go for luxury then it's a different thing. Then you should get दो चार डंडा from the police because you are not listening. So the best thing to do is be at home, help the government by being at home. That's all I want to request.
Well, thank you so much, Amma, for talking with us. And I hope that you are safe and we're going to see you soon.
Yes.
When this lockdown is done, dusted with.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Well, guys, that was Core Hour for you. And I hope that you guys got answers to all your fun-loving questions. And let's keep our fingers crossed because we're going to see another skit by D3 Gagai. And hopefully, if he has listened to me, he might get come online with a live chat with the new apne na ye Vrushika Shantanu and Shakti and all of these. So yes, stay tuned to TeliChakar, and this is me, Vishakha Pandit, signing off. And this particular video you can watch on Instagram handle, and also when it is removed from here, you can go to the YouTube channel and watch this video there. Thank you for watching.